Hey guys, this is Vanshi and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to create this look. I will mention all the products in the description below. And now, without wasting any more time, let's begin. For moisturizer, I am using the Chia Seed Moisturizer by The Face Shop. It has a gel texture, so it gets absorbed into the skin quickly. Next, for primer, I am using the Nykaa Prep Me Up Primer. This primer provides a smooth canvas to your face. Next, I am using the LA Girl Pro Conceal Peach Corrector to correct my under eyes. I will blend this using my fingers. Next, for foundation, I am using the Huda Beauty foundation. It is a full coverage foundation. I'm blending it using a beauty blender, but if you are comfortable with a brush, you can use a brush too. Don't forget to take your foundation on your neck. I love the finish and the coverage this foundation gives. Next, for concealer, I'm using the Instant Age Rewind Concealer. Next, for setting this all in, I am using the Maybelline Fit Me Loose Powder all over my face. Next, for my under eyes, I am going to apply a generous layer and let it bake. While we are baking the under eyes, let's do the eyebrows. For eyebrows, I am going to use the dark brown shade from this palette. For my eyebrows, I just like to fill out the gaps. See, brows make such a big difference. Now we'll dust the bake off. Now moving on with the eyes, I will be using two palettes, the Huda Beauty Rose Gold Remastered Palette and the Makeup Revolution X Tammy Palette. First, I am using the lighter brown shade. Make sure you blend it properly till no harsh lines are visible. So this is what it looks like after the first color. To deepen the crease, I am using this dark brown shade. I have used the darker brown shade only in the outer part of my eyes. This is what it looks like after applying the darker brown shade. Now moving on with the Makeup Revolution palette, I am gonna use this bright blue shade. For the shade to pop, I am going to first cut my crease with the concealer. Now I'm blending the blue with the brown. Going in with this black. This is what the eyeshadow looks like. Topping the lids with this liquid eyeshadow. I love how pretty this looks. Next, I'm going to use this kajal for tight lining my eyes. This is what the final eye makeup looks like. For mascara, I'm using the Smashbox Superfan Mascara. Next, for blush, I will be using the Kalaba Cheek Illusion Blush in the shade Sweet Scarlet. This is what the blush looks like. It is a very pretty shade. I love how pretty this shade looks. For highlighter, I'm using this Makeup Revolution Pro Highlighter. First, highlighting my cheekbones. Next, for lipstick, I'm using Huda Beauty Trendsetter. Lastly, to set all this in, I'm using the Smashbox Photo Finish Makeup Fixer. This is the final look and I'm totally loving it. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Also, if you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe and follow me on Instagram. I will see you in my next video. Bye!